Well, Jamie, UNH is a leading heliophysics research institution. That's the study of the sun. It has instruments actually on 16 of the 22 heliophysics missions underway right now. Senator Jeanne Shaheen invited NASA Administrator Bill Nelson to tour UNH today. Together, they saw the UNH Space Science Center assembly area, rocket lab, and anechoic chambers, meaning chambers without an echo, and took part in a faculty roundtable. Shaheen says New Hampshire ranks very high in the percentage of aerospace businesses in our state, and that the state contributes well beyond its size to the space mission, thanks in part to UNH.
Cooperating with NASA, working on research that looks at everything from heliophysics, the study of the sun, to one of the biggest grants ever from NASA for their Glimmer project to study the oceans.
UNH is doing big stuff in science that applies to space and to the Earth. And I wanted to come here and see it.
Senator Shaheen emphasized that last year Congress put significant funding into space programs, and that spun off into grants and research for universities like UNH. But after the fight over the debt ceiling, she says funding for science and research saw cuts. Monica Hernandez, WMUR News 9.